I just realized. Okay. So all I was saying was, hello. I am feeling too tired for the 3D model tonight, and the other thing I was talking about was I am avoiding the studio scene like the plague currently, because I am 99% sure that is the reason why OBS has been crashing, and I need to figure out why that's the reason, because there's some kind of media loop that's happening that's then causing the thing to loop in on itself like an Ouroboros and turn into a black hole and then implode in spectacular fashion every single time I stream. So, I can't use that scene for now. It doesn't seem to happen on anything else, thankfully. That's funny, it's playing Valstraxes! Playing Valstrax's frickin' theme right now? The Valstrax isn't even in this game, unfortunately. I think it's just from Rise. Or Generations Ultimate as well. Thank you. I have a few different PNG forms as well. This is just the more complete one. This is the newest version. I have to get, I was gonna say, Scully is the person that did this. I have to see if I can get other, I want to commission maybe some other artists when I have funds. I'm trying to pay off debts right now. So I haven't had much money to pay for commissions, but I would like to get, like, some basic commission work done for, like, you know, very basic stuff like a character model like this one, which is not hard, honestly. You just need 4 minor alterations of 1 base image, and then you have it, essentially, which is nice. Also uses very little CPU power if somebody's a little low-tech with their setup. I don't think it makes the content any less interesting. You might be a little limited in, like, interacting a specific way, but you can be unique with it still. You know, I feel that. Also, we were playing Monster Hunter because I have played a bunch of DVD at this point, and we're waiting for the next page to come out of the thing. I finished all the challenges that aren't Rift challenges, so. Plus, I want to continue the hunt on this, and that's what we're going to do. Also, hello, Kitu. How are you doing? How has your night been? We're doing Furious Rajong. That is what our current assignment seems to be. The special one. We did that one. The Shara Ishvald, I don't need that one right now. But yeah, we're gonna try this one for the first time. Thankfully, I already farmed the Kirin set, because I like the Kirin set and what it does, so it gives you more pieces when you're fighting. But I think there's one other set I was gonna make. That was Fire Resist. Oh, I already made the Fire Resistance set, that's right. But now we're fighting Rajong, which is just gonna have a lot of thunder, so we got 37 thunder resistance. Only 37 thunder resistance. Only 37. I mean, I'm sure it could go more if I stacked it, but this armor already had a decent amount of it. Alright. Time to prep. Okay. Where is... No idea where this thing is. The underground. Is it above ground? Where am I looking? I don't see any sign of it right now. There's no tracks. I'm gonna grab things. I mean, it's still Rajong. It could still very well seriously injure me. Oh, there it is. Cool. I like that. Actually, I didn't notice that detail before. It was kind of like just not really what I was thinking, but I like notice now that they put the item, like they put the tracking material inside the lantern so that the bugs are like almost like bloodhounding it in a way. Which is pretty interesting. Doesn't have a tail. Oh. Maybe that's why it's pissed off. Ha I don't know. Come on. I have to be careful of those attacks that has that like our AoE. Oh! Shit, I thought he was gonna fire at me. I am not taking as much damage. Oh, well, shit, that is new. Well then. No, be careful, dude. Don't get carded. Damn. Damn, 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 damn. Oh, he's stunned. Shit. I'd help him, I'd help him. Yeah! Ah! I'm gonna get demonetized! Ah, fuck, that still hit me? Shit, I have to be careful now. Uh-oh. No. I'm gonna choose to ignore. I'm gonna chug these real quick. Oh, come on now. Why would you interrupt yourself? I have to drink another potion. Oh, there we go, at least four. I gotta remove this. Here we go. Oh, this is like the primal, like almost like the, I wanna say tempered versions. Like unofficial tempered. They're variations, but they're just stronger than the normal versions. Like the Brachydios is crazy strong. Finally. I am. There we go. We broke something. Damn it! Well, he wasn't really feeling it. I wonder what the Furious Rajong, armor set looks like. I'm gonna heal up real quick, yeah. Oh shit, it's right here. You motherfucker! Yeah, no, sorry, I'm going to just watch you. Oh, where are you aiming, buddy? What do you think you're doing? That is a very interesting place to aim that laser. Bitch. It seems like a bad idea. Aw, shit. He angy. He's doing the Blanca thing! Fuck. I'm gonna try not to die. That's my plan. Oh, wow. We got lucky that just happened. He's trying not to die over there. The intense urge to not freaking keel over intensifies. Damn, I'm getting all these free meals right now. Shit. Oh, Ruiner Nergigante. Hey, what's going on? Not exactly what we're fighting, but I'll have to fight you later at some point. Oh, it's a... Oh, fuck. Oh my god. Max potion time, please? I'm gonna do that. Yeah, I'm healthy again. Yeah, I do CrossFit, what of it? Whoa. Buddy Big Monkey, though! This is still working really well. In our, like, we're not getting dealt as much damage as we could be getting dealt by this guy. Ow!
Oh, pain! Big monkey.
Oh, a turf war between these two? That's interesting. Oh, Cam. 5,000? I need more Ruin or Nergigante shit. Okay, cool. I have Vitality Mantle once again. Oh, there's a thing over here. You ugly ass insects always waiting around freaking points to sting people or to be a freaking inconvenience. Get away from me! That reminds me of, like, the joke of, like, this is me. I like my personal bubble. Unfortunately, the insects also like my personal bubble! Alright.
It's so difficult!
Well, both of his horns are gone. Oh! Oh my god! Oh, that's the funniest. Dude, that is the, somebody, I need to clip that. I need to clip that. Somebody clip that. That was, I feel like I need to clip that. That was the funniest knockdown I've ever seen. He got just knocked into the hole like a gosh dang pinball. I'm gonna do it myself. It's worth it. Alright, cool. I hope it gets it. I'll have to go back and get it later, possibly, but it'll mark where I put the clip in, so if I have to, then I can correct it later. But, oh, that was so good. He got freaking dunked in the hole. Oh! Oh my, how do we dodge it from that range? I'm gonna... I'm gonna say, like, what the heck is he doing? Guys, is the Rajong okay? Did we give him too much brain damage and head trauma? Uh-oh. Nah. Damn. This is not a time to be trifling. Alright, let's... Dude, I would love to not die. Thank you, team. We seem to have a really tall team of hunters here. Ooh, he's on the ropes. Damn, this did not take nearly as long as the Brachdios. No, I shouldn't speak too soon, but everybody here seems to know what they're doing very well. Ah. Alright, well, we can... Go, Warg! Go! Oh, he has the Valkana hammer. I just saw that. Oh, hammer, and it's two longsword users.
They studied the blade!
I'm gonna take that honey. Yeah, I was gonna say I need the mega potions. Oh damn, you're poisoning him! Holy crap, poisoning him in his sleep? That's messed up! Blanca Ball! I love that he does a Blanca Ball. Woo! Oh, ain't that just spectacular? What?!
We just tore out his heart! Like an Aztec sacrifice!
I don't know what you're saying. I don't understand. I don't understand, I feel sorry. Ba 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 ba. I think that's... Yeah, I don't know what... They were saying, I would love to have known, but. Alright, we got Stamina Surge and Attack Boost, that's good. Weakness Exploit and Tools Specialist, not as good, but still good. We did it! Oh, this person's... Okay. Peoples have joined. Interesting. Hello, tracker. Lone Star Amulet. Nice. That's cool. Alright, what do we still got to do? Nice. We got some golden eggs. We got some mushroom investigations. Alright, what is next on the list? I think we're supposed to be investigating this new monster that we haven't seen yet. I mean, we saw it briefly, and it's... I think it's supposed to be the adult version of... the thing we fought earlier, the beginning of the... Monster Hunter... I don't know, freaking regular Monster Hunter world. Alright, well, we did all these. These are... something else. Do I have to go into the... oh, I have to go into the Hunter Lounge for that. Oh wait, let me look at the armor for the new thing. That's Raging Rocky. Agitator Secret. And Artillery. Oh my. Oh. Okay, so just the best thing for Gunlance ever is what this set is. Yo, what is this set? Maximum Might and Heroics. Okay. What the frick? What is this? What is this set? It's just, like, ridiculous. Also, look at this. Look at this one. This is more like the other set, but... what is this? It gives me more... these always give you more slot options. But it doesn't give you as many. What am I missing for this? Fulgur Anjanath Mantle. That's very specific. I still wouldn't have enough parts. It needs two. I would need to fight this thing again if I wanted to get this set. But I'm like, I'm considering it only because... is it resistant to everything but ice? Yeah. It's resistant to everything but ice. Except, for, it's not really resistant to water, but who cares? It's a good, it seems like it's a really good set. But we'll see what other sets we still have to get. I actually was looking at the Namiel set, because it has that True Element Acceleration set thing. Light Resistance. Ridiculous. Just ridiculous abilities as well. Although I need to kill... that's right, I needed to kill the Uragon. And Namiel again. Not a bad set though. It's the only thing it's not resistant. Actually, what is this thing? It's not resistant to fire and dragon. Not as good as it could be in my opinion, but anyway. We have quite a few sets now. Oh, damn. I'm looking at the song, and that's a bittersweet song right now. Rooster Teeth is shutting down. That's incredible. Like, not good, but like, eh. It's, you know, it's like crazy. That's what I mean. Like, it's crazy after, like, so many years. They've been going strong for so long, you know? It's not... I don't even know if they're shutting down because... they want to, or they need to, you know? Right, this is the unique quest we haven't done. We haven't done Kulvit or whatever this thing is. No quests have been posted. This thing's weird. I don't know if this will have any other... I guess we're starting a rehome mission? Point of no return. Okay. Okay. Point of no return. I'm sure there will be no serious consequences. Alright, where's my outfit switcher? I did just get this set, so this is good except for... Well, it sucks against everything, but... Oh, it's not good against Ice Dragon, but... Feeling... Decent other ways. What's the best one overall, I guess? I actually would say this one, but... Negative against water, and... I'm missing any slots on any of these, right? I'm trying to think what I want to do for, like, I don't know what is going on with any of this. That's fine. The Kieran one is good default anyway. And then we have maximum paralyzation element, whatever it is. Although we can probably just get a good overall gem. Let me see what my current decorations are. Enhancer, I want that. Stamina Surge, oh, I need that. It gives me level 3 automatically on this set. I don't have level 3. It has level 2 because it's the gem slot one, so... Honestly, I could swap up. If I want to swap up the sleep control, I could swap up to that and just have sleep rate build up on my other. Not a bad idea, but I'm not sure how effective it would be. Stamina Surge and Attack Boost is good. Oh, what level of Refresh? We have level 2 Stamina Surge here. No. Here's the real question. What other level... Got some decent ones, right? We can exploit... Specialists. Defensive guard's only good if I'm using like some kind of carrying ability. I don't play anything like that right now. Free meal's still good. Although, hold on a second. What current? Just realize I don't really have a real attack gem on my interesting. Okay. What would I put on this now? I'm just trying to think. Have anything better? Is that something else? Equip. No, we only have level 1 free meal right now. It's already equipped. Level 3 health boost, right? Vitality, okay. Really hoping for some kind of... I don't know what I was really thinking, honestly. I want something that's gonna match up with what this weapon does. I could do thunder resistance, but like, why would I do that? Critical draw, I don't need health boost again, I already have enough. Alright, fine, this seems like it's good enough for this until we get a better one. Oh, we're at level 3 Heartbreaker. I don't have Destroyer anywhere else, right? Who would be that crazy? Okay, well, anyway. I want Power Prolonger. This is kind of silly having the protection thing on it. It's fine. It's worth it to have the enhancer ability at all. Oh, if I'm doing... let's say I could do the actual Kieran one. Thunder. Actual thunder boost. This thing doesn't have a... yeah, I was gonna say this does not have a... Alright. Should be good. Oh wait, did we, refresh all of our supplies? Yes. So I have to get another one of these. I don't know what this does other than... don't get reckless, he says. Whoa!
unknown.
Damn, okay. Okay, it's just casually shooting laser beams. With reckless abandon. Aw, shit. Dude, what the hell? It's like it doesn't like the fact that I am flippy dippy. I should probably. Oh, I dodged into it. Whoops. Oh, it's on the. Which ones? Okay. It's standing dangerously inside of its mouth. Oh, damn. Ow. There we go. All right. Oh my God. All right, I'm not sure where it wants me to. Alright, well. That. I don't do what you want, my game. I'm not sure what it wants me to do exactly, other than I think it was saying my slinger. But... Ow. Likes to shoot laser beams. Oh, wow, okay. There we go. Alright, I know what our goal is. I'm gonna need to... It looks, the cool thing about this, it looks like a red dragon. Oh wow, okay. Looks almost like a D&D red dragon. I'm just trying to sharpen, man. Dude, okay. No, dude, my God. Okay, cool. Interesting. Glad I got a chance to react to that happening. Oh, I should have just freaking sharpened. No, I can't. We're gonna do this thing for a half an hour. Dude, if you're not gonna let me dodge, what the fuck? Well, that was a new attack. Okay. Let me please. Dude, you bitch! Come on! Alright, well, this game better not say, like, make it difficult if I'm gonna have to freaking fight it now with an orange weapon. Made it impossible to sharpen. Yeah. There we go, finally. There we go, okay. It's like freaking Godzilla lasers. Just constant Godzilla lasers. Okay then. Alright, this goes to a second phase. I'm just gonna do that real quick. Let me sharpen again. Gotcha. Ah. Now, will they disintegrate after a while? That's a better question. Damn. Okay. Damn. Oh, thank God, healing areas. Well, that sounds menacing as hell. Okay, that's what it means. Just gonna shoot random laser beams at me. I'm gonna drink. I'll have to go with a yikes. Well, that didn't seem exactly kosher. Okay, let me get the max potion ready just in case. Oh, good, I'm stunned in the best place, the healing area. No, I don't. Damn, dude, I just wanted to move out of the way right there. Oh, fuck. Woo! Wow, that angle was all wrong, bro. I got a missile comboed. That was the first time I got hit by that. Okay. Oh my god, come on! I'm having difficulty getting the... Oh, at least I didn't get hit. Ow. Can I not get specifically targeted? I mean, there's not many other people to target. Yeah, it's doing it like a raid boss, in a way. Oh! Thankfully. I'm an insect lady. Damn. It. Ah, hard to fucking see. Yep. Oh, wow.
Dude, it wouldn't even let me fucking use the potion!
That's annoying. God forbid I don't dodge 50 billion laser attacks, all targeted at me 50 million times. Sorry. I hate when these become endurance contests for who can survive the most bullshit, and it's... I don't feel like I'm doing anything! I feel like this is just another freaking tank fucking beef tank bullshit situation. Just avoid the laser light show until the monster eventually gets tired and dies on its own. Oh, okay, well. Well, I can't fucking see. Meanwhile, my cat's just sitting in the blast radius. Fantastic job getting pelted by 50 billion laser beams. Like a freaking autistic ADHD battled cat. Gosh dang it. I was referring to myself as the cat, by the way. The funny part is, like, that other guy that came at the end, he's just like, it reminds me of that meme, and I was there. How you doing? I'm walking here. I don't even know if that was good armor to use. What kind of damage was that? What? No way! The creature shooting concentrated laser beams can do that? What? I'm sorry, I'm just being a shitter right now. Cool. Rigid Dracolite? Okay. Sophie Diva. Probably was a slower rollout than we are playing right now. Okay. Seems like this is extra. Alright, well, let me go and see what they're talking about right now. What is she talking about? Oh, this is the elemental dragon. It's like live and learn while it's talking about this. It's pretty funny. Thematic. Interesting, so two other dragons. It's probably just Elder Dragon, right? Oh wait, I should be using the other thing I have. Oh. Yeah, okay. Well, I should be using, even though this has Thunder Attack boost, I probably should be using, this thing. Yeah, this is giving me extra Elder Dragon damage. Okay. Does this give me resistance to Elder Dragons? It does, to a degree. Okay, it does give me resistance, though. That's good. So what it's like, yeah, there it is. Alright, let me see about the Sloppy Diva. Does it show me the equipment for it? Because I really kind of wanna know. Armor, oh, I guess we haven't fought it full, so. Alright, well, we can try this then. I wonder if we can find anybody that's doing it. At the same time, we could probably post a quest for it, too. Was it just Safi Diva? Not two regular Safi Diva? They're all easy. Also, like, I don't know. Nobody really does this, but... Alright, I guess I'll join another player. No, okay. So how do I... I'm very confused. Oh, wait, I have to go talk to people, don't I? I thought it was just telling me that it was in the hunter area. Oh, what the heck is... I guess we're... It's Colvay Terra. I'll have to do that at some point, but not yet. I guess we'll do a Latreon, but not sure what it... Well, how am I supposed to do the Safi Jiva one? I'm just confused now because it's like, it wants me to do the Safi Jiva stuff, but then it like doesn't have any option for me to do it. Is it in here? No. How do you fight Safi Jiva? Doesn't have any quests here. It gave me... It has a Latreon. But I don't think that's who I'm supposed to fight first. I wanted to fight Safi Jiva first because I think it has a... Safi Jiva? The adult version of Xenojiva? The one that I just did a whole quest line on? It gives me the scouting mission, but I don't think the scouting mission is actually fighting it because it doesn't give you that many... It doesn't give you materials for armor or anything. Hold on, I'm gonna look at my... Everything... There it is. Safi Jiva. The laser beam thing. Yeah, I don't have a quest for it. It says something about you having to unlock it by, like... Not the Guiding Lands, but... Yeah, well... It only gives me the... I understand that. It's weekly? That's... Why would they lock it like that? changes with other... Well, no one does the Kolbe Teroth thing. So what, I'm just not supposed to fight it? If I'm playing, like, just regularly? Oh, this is the Geralt one. Oh, do I just move on to Alatrian then? Well, it doesn't even give me the option to, like, do anything else, you know? Like, even if I wanted to fight it myself, I don't, like, have the ability to do anything other than the scouting mission, which is what I just did. Well, yeah, but I mean, I feel like there's, like, it's part of the storyline, you know? Like, you're supposed to fight it. Like, let's see, there's this thing, which is just... That's not, like, that's not the thing, right? Do I have to do another one of these? I already did this. I don't think this is fighting the monster. I think this is just the briefest fight of that thing. It explained it, but it didn't explain it very well. Is this arena? Interesting. I mean, it's very weird that they would give you, like, all the options and... Where is... Like, so let's say this. If I wanted to do it, where do I look at the information for the raid for it? Is this not available? Like, it had a whole tutorial on how you're supposed to do this, and then it doesn't look like any of the thing that explained the tutorial is even here. Where did I find that? There it is. Okay. So, yeah, it's below the recon. We don't have access to it. We can't. Limited time. Yeah. Okay. Interesting. Okay, well, that's weird. I mean, what is this thing? Oh, I guess we'll fight this when it's not the siege. I didn't want to fight this monster because I didn't look at this earlier. Kolbe Teroth. And then there's Alatrian. I guess we'll do those first. I don't know. Can we not advance? Like, is there anything that's locked behind Safi Diva? Okay, well, here's what we're going to do then. I need to take a small break to use the restroom, and then I will come back, and then I think we're just going to do the gold thing, the Kulve Teroth, and then maybe into Alatreon after that immediately. Yeah, so just give me a second to... This is done. Ooh, let me see if I can get the Uragon stuff. Have I seen Fatalis? I know about Fatalis. It's an old monster. But yeah, like I said, be right back, and then I will be back and we can talk some more about this stuff. Give me 1 second.
Alright.
Oh.
I think we're just gonna... This is 6. Have we even bought anything that's 6 yet? Uh-oh. I mean, I guess we fought things that are 6 already. Alright, I wanna see what this thing is like. I'm guessing Elder Seal will just be good in general if it has. Alright. Whoa! This is a very interesting area. Damn. Long monster. All right. All right. This is like the Elder Dragon equivalent of just like one of those very large cats. Like very plushy cats. Wait, what? I'm not paying attention to my health? I didn't think I was that low? I'm just confused right now. I feel like I just got killed for no reason. Oh nice, we got free one. Unless this thing's all fire and I have to change up my frickin'. How quickly am I supposed to kill this thing? Alright, that is definitely a max potion moment. There we go. Dude, why does it deal so much damage, just like, physically? Jeez. So, can you kill a second time? I didn't think that was that long of a mission, but... That wasn't bad. Oh. Appraisal weapon? Is that like whatever I guess you make for that thing? Guts and free meal secret. Oh. So it's just good. It's very good armor. gonna say I can't. Still haven't gotten it. I think I have to fight off. Is there a high rank behemoth? Or a master rank behemoth? Alright, well that was not bad. We managed to beat it. Well, not really beat it, but like survive. But how? That did not feel like a 15-minute hunt. Why did it end so suddenly? Alright, well, I guess we're trying Latreon. Okay. I can't do much other than, like, put a invite request out there. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can get some people right away, possibly. Oh, damn. Oh, well. Oh, it's gonna be one of those, isn't it? One of those. I need to be super careful. This one. Be careful, this is gonna be... Cool. Shawty bad! Oh my god. We got Shawty bad in here. Oh god. That's water? Okay. Okay. Okay, well, that's not gonna work. What is it? Oh my god, okay. I can't see all of them. Yeah, it might be good. Thank you. I don't think you can afford to have a locked camera on this fight. Oh. There we go. Alright. Oh my god, I'm running out of stamina. Dude, he's just shaking! Oh, wow. What? I'm sorry? The game was just literally like, die. Okay. What? What is this about? Also, yeah, what the fuck are you supposed to do there? Does that hit the entire arena? It seems to advance them regardless, but... What's different about this one compared to the one we just got destroyed by? Looks like one's just a regular Alatreon. Oh, first off, I need to figure out what the heck its damage is, because I think there's a better suit I could be using for it. Obviously, it seems like it's all of them, but, like, there has to be ones that are, it's partial to. Specifically, otherwise I could use a set that just has overall everything. The thing's bad against ice and fire and water, and I assume that's just, like, what we were getting hit by anyway, so. It's good against everything but fire and thunder, essentially. It's not too terrible against those things either. Yeah, okay, well. You can also use healing items during the shockwave. Yeah. Well, seems like it's telling me to get better resistance. What is this thing weak to? Deadline. You don't. Okay, well, I guess it's technically the same thing. Okay. What element is effective on it? Is it just dragon? Like, should I be using the dragon one or should I be using something else? Well, obviously, I have a bunch of insect leaves here. I don't know which one's a good idea to use. It seems to switch, so I assume it's going to be weak to different ones. You know? Okay. Yeah, just let me know when you find it. I don't think sleep works on other dragons. There's no point in getting that. Okay. Interesting. Give me a second. I'm trying to figure out what I'm supposed to do here. Let me see what that other armor set I have. Damn it, if it wasn't weak to ice and dragon, then maybe I could use it, but also weak to two of its three things. I can't do that. This thing's only weak on one of them, but still. So wait, does dragon counts as an element, right? What? I don't know if water is a bad idea to try to do. Maybe I can do thunder. Is he... I'm gonna look at the damage. So I have elemental boost. Well, it's always 1 star, 1 star, 2 star. So you could either do water, which is 2 star, 1 star, 1 star, or you could do thunder, which is 1 star, 1 star, 2 star, or you do dragon's kind of the middle ground, isn't it? Supposed to have elemental weapons in general. What do you mean? I know it scales, but most of the monsters scale, though. What do you mean by that? To be fire dragon. It's fire ice dragon, essentially. Do I have any armor sets that'll help with that? So, I don't... What are you trying to tell me, I guess, by elaborating on this? Oh yeah, I was gonna say, don't most of them scale? Like, in general? Oh, okay. Alright, well. Alright, so what we're gonna try to do now is... Water, thunder, it really doesn't matter which one we do, I guess. We do fire, but it's gonna be mutant on one phase, and that doesn't seem like that's a good idea at all. The ones that aren't isn't immune to are either thunder or water, but they don't deal as much damage. Dragon would, but it was only one star. I mean, I guess the other one are attacking one star, two star as well. Those are different directions. Which one's better? This one technically has more damage, so we might just use this for now. Alright, cool. Alright, well, let's see who we can get help. Alright, well. Oh, God. Yeah, I'm just gonna... Please don't try to get... Oh! Spooky. Oh! Nice! Good job, guys. That's funny that it, like, has water noises for, like, attack sounds. Oh, no. Oh, what? I guess I am negative 15 thunder, but that's so dumb. It's alright, I'll just have everything against every element. My bad. I'll just have resistance against everything. Alright, well. Oh my god, what is this guy's custom? Alright. Oh my god. What are these comments? Liability is the freaking cast name. Wow. Shit. Well, I'm dead, I guess. Not much I can do about that. Oh, oh my god. Okay.
I can't fucking see!
Oh! Dodge roll. Damn it. Oh, this is problematic. Oh my god, what? And I did, and I watched. They killed the monster, and I watched and ate potions so I could live. Good job. You carried me to victory. Oh, it's a zombie Resident Evil emote. Only level ones from this thing? Oh, I managed to do it. Oh. There's that. Like, too late. Okay. Let me look at the new set, too. Yeah, the Treon set. All right, armor. What's its elemental conversion? All elemental resistance. Huh. Interesting. Honestly, the best overall one is Furious Rajong. I could probably do that and if I get a folder Antenna thing. And I would just need a do I have a set that resists ice already? Kinda do. I have the like old doesn't resist ice, but not weak to it either. I was looking for an overall good one. In general. Or wait, can I get... I think I could be able to do something better for this thing. But let me grab from the other set that had elemental up. Where is it? There it is. Is there any other... No other, like, one for the release? Yeah, there's no... Yeah, it's almost like I kinda... I mean, all I need it for that set, too. But I'll have to try to get another one. Problem is, it doesn't really help us all that much, but here, let's go back downstairs real quick. Okay. Okay. Cool. Okay, then. So do I just do it now? Okay. This guy's just fire, right? Just pure fire. Yeah. Oh. I think that would make the most sense would be if I would use this set. And since we're changing up. That's fine. Is its weakness ice? Or just dragon? I guess I'm looking up Fatalis real quick. Alright, I'm gonna look up this Fatalis. I know is this the final monster of this game? So, what's its... There it is. Wait, so I guess, yeah, it makes sense it's weak to dragon. But it's weak to... Is weak to fire? That's one of its two weaknesses? What? I'm Does that make no sense? That makes no sense to me. I don't. Alright, I guess this is what we're doing now. Oops, I not. Ah, shit. I meant to cancel and go eat and then leave, but I guess we're not doing that. Oops. I'll just eat one of the max potions real quick. Oh, they have the default armor set. Oh god, they've never used claw shots before. Oh, he got a new set. Damn, this is a review of the original one. Heavy bowgun. There's not gonna be enough time, right? I love how he's just, like, just superseding this dude's authority on every step of the way. All right. Things for. Damn. There we go. Dude, oh my god, okay. That's my fault for not eating before I left. But. Yeah, shush. Still, though. I have, what? Good amount of fire resistance, I feel. Oh, damn, what? No, it's really hurting. Wow. Yeah. Oh my god! Excuse me. How much fire resistance do I need? This is once again one of those things where it's like, okay, Glad Max's health did literally nothing. Glad my full armor set does literally nothing. Like, I haven't even gotten a chance to, like, really fight this. Like, I've literally gotten instantly carded, too, twice now, because I can't stay above health, like, any health! Fuck this thing, dude! Oh my god, I literally just landed! Okay. This doesn't seem very productive. This seems stupid. This seems really, really stupid, and I'm really annoyed now. What's the plan here? What's the plan here for this boss fight, Capcom? What the fuck? Oh, I'm sorry. Am I not using the fire resistant fucking armor? That's from the stupid fucking, like, one of the highest things I have access to? Is that not enough for you? My bad. How come I'm not able to get red? Okay. One of those monsters. All right, I guess we're not doing it. Game made it abundantly clear I'm not supposed to be doing this. When it carded me 5 times in a row from full health with fire-resistant armor. I'm sorry, I didn't have plus 20 or 50 or whatever fucking armor. My bad. We're just trying the monster. How are you supposed to learn like that? Like, I don't understand the idea behind making it so it's impossible to fucking fight. Like, I can't learn the monster if I'm instantly getting cooked every single time I step foot in the arena, because the thing is, like, half of the arena size, and when it's not doing an attack like that, it's bathing half of the arena in fire that instantly kills you. Like, okay. Even this better armor only gives me 20 fire resistance. This only gives me 10. This gives me 9 out of 4. Ugh. I still feel some sort of way. Because, like... Like, why the hell? Why the hell is it just killing me instantly? Yeah, I'm looking at this fight, and I know roughly what this fight's supposed to be. It's just more and more damage. Is it because it's dragon? Does it count as dragon damage? Is that why I'm dying instantly? It doesn't count as fire, even though it looks like it's literally just using fire. That might be it, because it's negative 20 on this set. If that's the case, and if I switch over to Kieran, I should be fine then. Then that switches up what the resistances are supposed to be. Do I have something that's more resistant than dragon? Technically the guardian set, but I'm gonna be freaking annoyed if that's the case. Does it deal dragon damage? Gosh dang it. No, it is fire. Why am I? I don't understand. I'm so confused. I understand this is supposed to be, like, the endgame challenge. But, like, I don't know, man. I thought I was taking the right freaking gear, and that should, I feel like, should give me some kind of... anything, any kind of freaking help.
still feel like stricken things for Dauntless right now. What the heck am I supposed to do
about the fact that he's dealing, like, I'm just kind of confused because, like, I get that it's a thing where you're supposed to, you know, learn the monsters. I get how the game works. I'm not completely incapable of like, knowing that I shouldn't be just pasting over something if it's, like, endgame boss. But I don't feel like I am being rewarded for trying to follow the game's logic. Every single time I've fought something that, like, should supposedly, at least I should at least resist, it feels like there's no point in doing all this prep work I did because, like, why do I have all these armors if I have all these resistances for different elements that does basically nothing? Like, why do I have these sets if, like, they're the prep thing doesn't mean anything? If I need to grind up every single armor to, like, plus 50 or something. I mean, I don't know what the actual max is, but, like, I've done so much grinding on this game already. Like, how many hours have I played in this save file alone? Let me look at my total time played. It was like 202 hours in this version, just only in this version, or this copy for PC. But like, oh man, I know you're supposed to use the equipment, but, like, well, you're just not supposed to fight it, like, I don't know. Is it supposed to be, like, a Zora Magdara kind of thing? Where you just use the equipment? I mean, I would think it wants you to do most of the damage via your actual weapons. So, like, I don't understand that. Still, like, is this not a good armor set? Are none of these armor sets good? Like, am I going crazy here? Like, does just Fatalis deal 50? Am I just not never supposed to get touched by it ever? He would understand. Hold on. I'm supposed to use what? Cannons? I'm supposed to siege weapon him the entire time? Okay. What? So do I need a whole set for this fight, or? I don't feel like I can be close to this thing. Okay. I feel like this is still decent. I mean, the other thing is I have more fire resistance, right? Not have as much. I guess these are both not upgraded enough. Is this really going to be one of those things where it's like... Alright, I'll try this one more time. Let's try with people, maybe. Only not with people, but... Let me try it, but like not trying to fight it like a regular monster, I guess. I'm just gonna try to use the ballistas. Yeah.
Whew.
Dude, I should have pushed the can more. Wow, okay. Damn, I didn't. Yeah, I'm just not gonna. Okay, ammo for that. Why are you the worst? Come on! Game, you need to use the freaking... You need to use the ballistas and everything to kill the monster. Also programs the monster to do a stupid move that just... Ugh! Do you want me to fight the monster the way you want me to fight it, or do you want me to just get discouraged from doing it the way that you want me to do it so I just never do it that way and then get even more discouraged?
Ugh, my god, man.
Please do it. Oh, now he's just being a dick. Oh, great. Okay.
Dude.
Okay, this does not feel like it was made to be done solo. Cause how am I ever supposed to set up things? Like, how am I ever supposed to do the cannons? How am I ever supposed to do any of the things? It just literally will walk over and then smack me in the face for trying to do anything. Like, come on! Like, this is just completely not what Monster Hunter's about. This is just pissing me off. It's like... Besides the fact that it's also fucking just one-shotting me when I have health... Fucking what do I have? Divine Blessing 3. Health Boost 3. Freaking 15 fire resistance. Like... I'm trying to look up stuff to, like, understand this, and I'm looking at people just, like, talking about these builds is like, oh yeah, I'm sure you're not using divine blessing or health boost. I'm just, it's okay. I'm just using health boost plus level 3, divine blessing 3. Like,
just don't get it.
So, I guess maybe I'm not upgrading my armor enough, but, like, am I supposed to just grind out all of the... So, like, let me see this for a second. For example. I have a lot of ability to get. They only have 11 upgrades remaining. I get freaking cranky when it gets around this time of night, but it's also when the boss is in freaking bed. Okay. Yeah, we can do that. I feel like I'm about to use all my... How much of an armor difference is this gonna make? So, 771. Still not that much, but like, it's better, but
Will this thing always just kill you? The message I'm supposed to take here. Always gonna be a butthead. Like, I can understand if it's one of those things where it's like, oh, you're supposed to only do Fatalis after you get the maximum max armor from doing all the Guarding Lands content. I'm like, I don't know how I would feel if it was something like that. I'm like, come on, man, have I not played this game enough for you? I mean, just like in general. Alright, we're not gonna use more than that. There we go. They gave us AO 801. Still, that's like, it doesn't feel like that's big. It's like, I feel like that should still be more than enough to, like, not get one shot, but, like, sounds like it's Fatalis. And this is what Fatalis be doing. Which is annoying. I want to beat it at least once, but like,
this is, feels like this is going to be an annoyance, a wall,
kind of thing. Alright, well, let me see. I'm going to see, it is late, so I do have work tomorrow as well, so I'm going to pass off somewhere. Let me see who wants to get a raid. That's like, I'm gonna have to figure out some kind of plan for this thing. I know that if I'm gonna do Fatalis, because like this thing is ridiculous. We fought some good, like, other monsters crazy. I felt like I got a good amount of stuff for that, but like, man, I might about to fight the Rajong and get that armor set, maybe. At least some more stuff, but we'll see. Maybe I'll have to do some more grinding off stream. Do I? Let's say, is there anybody? Well, let me see. Who's... Who do we got? Oh, well, I mean, I guess we don't really have that many people tonight, so... We can just end here. Thank you, everybody, for watching. Normally, I'll try to raid if I have more people, but I feel like... Rating with one person doesn't even show up properly for Twitch anymore, you know? So, I appreciate everybody that did stop by for the stream. I will hopefully catch you all later. Have a nice night, everybody.